What's up everyone, Lance Cassidy here with just a quick little video tutorial for Train 00 Agent. And though I say everyone, this video is more specifically for Rec7, who recently released the Ken Lob Classic, which is just essentially a mod where you have to complete the entire game on 00 Agent using nothing but the infamous Klob, which is universally regarded as the worst weapon in the game. And yes, I will long play that at some point. I just don't know when. I already know the inevitable question. Don't ask. But as I was reading the rules of the Ken Lob Classic on N64 Vault, I noticed something interesting about some changes made to the train level. We all know that in order to complete this level on 00 Agent, you have to wound Xenia enough to delay a timer and give Natalia enough time to hack a computer and escape to safety without being caught in the explosion and failing the mission. So because the Klob is so inaccurate and does so little damage, the flags and action blocks have been changed so a single shot will do enough damage to her to delay this timer. But about 6 to 8 months ago, from watching either R. White Goose or Carl Jobst, maybe Brian Bosshart, one of the big GoldenEye speedrunners, there is a trick on Train 00 to consistently complete the level without shooting Xenia. And I figure if this is going to be sort of a master challenge, maybe we need to leave those strategies intact. So before we get into explaining how to do this, and I apologize in advance, I'm not the best teacher, I'll do my best to explain this as succinctly as possible. Reminder of the objectives. Destroy brake units, rescue Natalia, locate Yena's secret base, crack Boris' password, and escape to safety. Alright, so let's pull out our watch laser here. There's objective A. Alright. Picked up the door key. Now at this point we want to slide her in right here. Close this door so as not to get into Trev's line of sight and trigger the next cutscene. Then we want to park it about right here. And thankfully the watch laser has enough range that you can take out a few of these latches without setting foot into the room. And once you've taken out all you can, duck in real quick. Take out the remainder of those. Pull out your gun, shoot Uramov, and get the hell off the train and downrange. Alright. So that should have been enough. Now the timer has started. Let's check our objectives again. Objective E, escape to safety has been complete because the flag for that is actually set when Bond leaves the hatch. Natalia is not involved in that objective completing. And in fact, wait for it. Wait for it, and there it is. She is at her computer doing her thing. So let's pause again, and I'll explain what's going on here. Once you kill Uramov, Natalia's AI has a reaction, and there is a delay before she walks to the computer to start her hacking. The flag for her following you does not activate unless she has completed this movement. So if you are quick enough to get off the train and downrange before this movement is completed, she will not follow you and she will go into her usual routine of completing objectives C and D. So let's get right here to the end of the train and park ourselves. We just got objective C completed. Now normally at this point, if we were still on the train, the timer would tick all the way down to about 5 seconds before objective D completes. And that's enough time for Bond to get off the train, but Natalia will be caught in the explosion, die, and fail the mission. But here, there's the objective complete. Hustle towards the end of the stage. And the level fades out just as the timer hits zero. And we've got the final cutscene. And Objective B, Rescue Natalia, is also complete. And the reason this happens is because when the level fades out, the game only checks to see if Natalia is alive. It does not check to see if she has escaped the train with you. And because of that, you can exploit a little bit of an action block and flag issue, escape the train without her following you, hit the end of level flag, or I guess trigger, just as the timer hits zero. She survives, you complete the mission. This is a very consistent way to complete Train 00 Agent without ever shooting Xenia. So, Rec, in my opinion, when version 1.1 of Kenlop Classic is released, the original rare action blocks and flags should be restored to Xenia. And if players are going to play an expert challenge, they need to use some different strategies. So hope you enjoyed this little video. If you did, like, comment, and or subscribe. There are links in the description for Facebook and Twitter, yada yada yada, you know the drill by now. Until whatever comes next, this is Lance Cassidy, signing off.